Steve Fisher was once the ultimate interim coach. Hired by Michigan on the eve of the 1989 NCAA tournament, after his longtime mentor Bill Frieder was fired, he went on a six-game run to win the championship.
I went from the nondescript guy that half the people in the building didn't know my name to, in three short weeks and six games, we went to the White House, went to a state dinner where I sat between Bob Hope and Audrey Hepburn.
Just 3 years later, he was a rock star, the head coach of the Fab Five, five freshmen in oversized shorts who took Michigan to the 1992 NCAA title game and then did it again as sophomores.
They were either loved or hated all across America, but when we went to a spot, everyone that was there, whether they loved them or not, they wanted to get a picture with them.
The Fab Five lost both title games, and in 1997, the program was investigated for its connection to a retired auto worker who allegedly gave loans to players. Although Fisher was ultimately cleared of any wrongdoing, he was fired.
I know it was very hurtful because a lot of the things that were said about him were not true.
I thought that I would have a building named after me, and sometimes they don't happen that way. I didn't want to walk the beaches of Florida like all the other Midwestern snowbirds do. I wanted to do something, and I knew I'd find something.
What he found in 1999 was the head job at San Diego State, which hadn't played an NCAA tournament game in 17 years and averaged about 2,000 fans a game.
I'd have tickets in every pocket. I'd walk campus, and you look like a student. Hey, Steve Fisher. I'm the basketball coach. We play Vegas on Wednesday. You want to come?
Now San Diego State owns the nation's longest active winning streak, is a top 10 team, and sells out their 12,000-seat arena every game.
I believe that we will win! I believe that we will win!
I told Steve, I don't think we had a crowd this good at Michigan, did we? I'm happy for him right now because the way the Michigan thing ended, I think now he's vindicated himself.
People here didn't care. They didn't care about what happened at Michigan. They say, we got a guy that's been where we want to go. So maybe he knows the roadmap, and maybe he knows the formula to help us get where we want to go.